Hi everyone, I'm Amy.
And I'm Mandy, and this is what's happening for the week of January 22nd, 2018 at the Fitchburg Senior Center. And we are at Oak Bank in Fitchburg.
Yep. Yay, Oak Bank. And why are we here?
We're here because this is a bank in Fitchburg and they are a dementia-friendly bank. They've been dementia-friendly since, I think, about 2015.
Awesome.
I came in and trained them up, and they're good to go.
Great.
So thank you, Oak Bank, for being dementia-friendly.
We sure appreciate it.
Yeah. What's going on this week?
So I'm just letting you know about what's going on in the future, not exactly this week.
Okay.
So there's going to be the AARP tax help. Anybody can come. If you're in Fitchburg or not, those appointments are in February, March, and April. There's probably one day per week during the month, like Fridays, right? Is that wrong?
That's wrong. Actually,
it's appointment.
It's 1 day.
Every month.
Every month.
Okay, for February, March, and April.
Yes.
So stay tuned, look at your newsletter, check out those dates. You'll have to call and get an appointment. And then also, there's new day trips to be announced soon. I'm not sure what they are, but they're going to be announced soon.
That's
what about
what
you?
We know.
That's all we know.
That they're coming
soon. It's a
soon.
Surprise.
I know that you should come on over for aerobics with Diane and Funk Fitness. We've got some great Funk Fitness teachers. That's chair exercises. And what else is I going to say? The Medicare fraud thing. That lecture is happening, so make sure you
Is it make happening it over. This week?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
It totally is. What's the meal of the week?
The meal of the week is the 26th, and it is barbecue ribs, cheesy potato salad, and a pumpkin bar. Not pie, bar.
Pumpkin bar, yeah.
Pumpkin bar.
All you have to do is wake up and show up.
Where the coffee's always hot, and you'll find friends and a warm smile.
A newspaper, maybe even a hug.
A hug.
We'll see you. There. Peace out.